Did you know that the hilarious dance scene from Napoleon Dynamite was actually improvised? In the film, Napoleon gets up on stage in front of his school and does a hysterical dance to help out his best friend. And according to the director, this scene was done without any choreographer, and it only took 3 takes to get the amazing dance that you see in the film.